Hello, hello. Just playing Calico tonight. It's my first playthrough. I've got as far as making a character and making a name. That's it. Still figuring out my controls. I'm going between controller and keyboard, so this is not easy. Maybe once I figure this game out, I'll mess with the colors, but not right now. That is very uneven. Now I can't figure out how to get into furniture mode. If anyone knows how to exit furniture mode and get my character back, please let me know. Success. It was right in front of my face. I just wasn't paying enough attention. Let the cats follow you. Oh my gosh. How freaking cute. Oh, I'm Minnie. This is adorable. I cannot get this egg in there. Not a runaway egg. This is hilarious. I cannot get this egg in the bowl. Ha! I don't realize I had to jump in the bowl. I think now that I have a better hang of what to do, that cooking process will get easier, but that was the cutest thing. Oh, and now it's in my display case. This is a huge map. Thank you. Okay, so now I have to go talk to Autumn. Okay, center of town. So would that be like the center of the heart? That's better. I wonder if that's her cat. on top of the building over here. Is. So cute. I will be collecting all of the cats. Yikes, I'm just flinging this cat around. I love the windows. was checking out those in my real room. My kitty. Behold, you wiggle them a little bit. Sounds sketchy. That's cool. I don't know what I'm gonna have the bird for, but I'm gonna keep the bird. My kitty. Ooh. So I get to ride the cat now? Ooh, deer. Someone just bought that that thing I made. This is pretty. So this is not the way. I have no idea where I'm going. I should probably check the map. Thank you. It's inside. Aha. Is this a fox or a dog? I might have picked up her dog. We'll find out on the way down. Here's the fox.
Every day is something new. When my day begins with you, we've got everything we need. As long as I got you, and you've got me.
So how do I get the quest to trigger that I have the Arctic Fox?
Every day is something new.
Dad explains it. She's a dog, not a fox. I guess that means I'm going back up that mountain. I feel like the dogs running looks weird.
That's a fox.
Going that way, thinking it's the right way to town.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is where I actually like pick up recipes and furniture and stuff. Cool. Will it let me buy recipes I already have? Like, I think I have the cookie recipe, or was it something else I made? You know what? I think it was something else. Must I say, Estelle is slaying in that outfit. I'm gonna be taking a break here pretty soon. I'm closing in on an hour, but it's gonna be a minute or two. So how do I change my outfit? Assuming I'll have to change at home with a dresser or something. Well, I'm lost. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm over by the shops. I just got turned around in a circle. I missed my turn. Or rather, my exit. No, I missed it. I got distracted by the cat. I'm gonna set him free. That was kind of a weird bark. These eggs are my enemy. Well, that didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Guess that this one really wanted to come along for the ride. I think the fox's name is Sugar. So where do I find Maya? Oh, okay, she's the one in the treehouse. So that's a secret code. So it seems to be one of the easiest ways to get money so far is to do tasks for the villagers. I wonder how often the furniture store inventory rotates. So I should have bought the display case. Well, hopefully it'll come back around. Well, I need monies. I wish I could buy what was on display, because I love this hat. And the ears. I don't know.
It looks cool. I guess these people can teleport. I notice I'm getting some designs, and I'm wondering if I can use those for clothing. Still need to talk to Ash. Thought I already did. Well, she's not home. Remember what Ash looks like either. Okay, so I'll find Ash a little later. I'm gonna mix up the furniture styles. That is not where I expected that to go. I forgot I bought more of those too. Actually, I don't want to move that. I think it's looking pretty good. Is there any recipes we haven't made? Never learned my lesson with these eggs. Look at them all on the other end. I'm really trying. No! My butter's running away! I love the little face on the cupcake thing. Now I'm gonna try to figure out how to get changed. Okay, so it's gonna be somewhere within these menus. Figured it out. There's a menu at the bottom that you guys can't see that I almost didn't notice. So I can use them on clothes. Thank you.
idea what I'm doing. It's in a weird spot. That cat is in a weird spot. There we go. Fixed her right up. I guess Sugar went home. Just abandoned me. Thank you.
Ah, so you can see where people are. But I still don't remember what Ash looks like. Wait a minute, have I been at the wrong place? I believe I have. Because that's Ash's house. Not the tree house. Guess I didn't matter much. She's still not home. Whoa. That's adorable. I went broke, but I need this for a quest. Okay, that's way bigger than I thought it would be. I thought it was gonna be like a cute little area rug, like for behind the counter. Thank you. I want to make sure I don't lose my mount this time. Finally. I'm gonna be blowing money. I definitely need to get money for some stuff in the shop. There are more recipes to make. It's weird that the preset loads with two colors like that. Good enough. Not totally happy with what she's wearing, but oh well. Yay, even more recipes. super cute. That's super cute too. Oh my god, I love all of the food in this game. It's all so cute. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I've been on stream for 2 hours and it is almost 11 p.m. Eastern time, so I am exhausted. If you want, you can follow me on YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook at IGFXZebX. And you can go ahead and follow me here on Twitch if you like what you saw. Thank you for watching.